Hello and welcome to The Blobber Checks Out the Demo for Aluri, which is a cute platformer game. It looks a bit like Ori and the Blind Forest, from what little I've seen. Begin. Mama and a dada, and a bobby. And Mama and Dad go out. And do they not come back? Also, I suspect that maybe this is something that it would be wise for me to play with a controller. So let's see if it recognizes and accepts the existence of a controller. Maybe? Yes, yes it does. Okay, we have attack. I can understand that. We have jump. How do we use door? Okay, door is left. Okay, that's dodge. Left trigger to... Wow, we power up! But it wants other shoulder buttons. Now, two shoulder buttons scare and confuse Blobber. Blobber is no good with two kinds of... I don't know what it wanted there. So I pressed right. Up does not eat game. Okay, so it's actually telling me the wrong buttons because of Switch versus Xbox controller stuff. I'm gonna have to... And cut the grass. And eat. And cut the grass. Am I meant to interact with this? Mecha Gojira. Climby, climby, climby. Maybe those are checkpoints? We can crawly, crawly, crawly. Friendo here? No, they're not a friendo. Fall down the waterfall. A whole new kind of Firefox. Oh, and there's some sort of... The ghost of our mom? That might have been the ghost of our mom. That feels very much like ghosts. It's a throw mechanic. Oh, and we have a grappling hook. I'm obviously meant to do two of them in a row. But I don't understand how I'm... Well, that let me do it, but why didn't you let me do it before? There we go. Okay, so it cares about which one you're closer to. Thing. After all, it's glowing nicely. Well, we collected it, whatever it is. Oops. Wait, why was that telling me... Oh, we can go inside the burrow. Hello. Made some friends. Oh, you made some friends. Hello. That's cute. That is cute. Why didn't you attachify? There we go. The length of the rope isn't controlled by your momentum, but rather by where you're pushing the control stick. I assumed that originally that the length of the rope would be dictated by just swinging left-right, but it absolutely isn't. Something freaked out the camera there. Oh, that object in the foreground freaked the camera out. Hello, friend. You want me to go say hello? Hello. We made another friend. No, we can't eat the ghost thing. Attacking the spider webs clears the way. Can we swim? Yes. Ah, this was to teach us to swim. Ah, evil fish! We have a little air gauge. You wanted to visit Rizzy? It's quite a ways away. Quarter of a world. This one is so hot though. It's so humid. Why do I want to come Kamehameha? I don't understand why I want to come Kamehameha, game. You're telling me that I can, but not why I should. Oh, because there's an enemy here now. It's getting stuck. No, and I'm just gonna drown because the game got stuck. Oh, we try again. Please get less stuck this time. But our Kamehameha doesn't reach far enough. Ow. Kamehameha is actually very strong. And yet I didn't jump dive, so sucks to be me. Jump, dodge, attach. Why couldn't you attach? Why can't we attach? Maybe we need to Kamehameha that. The best food? They don't have frog cake. No, I don't understand. Thank you. We almost attached to it. But not quite. I really don't understand what they want. I'm out of energy. Jump, 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 jump. Am I just using the wrong... I was just using the wrong shoulder button. That's embarrassing. But, as I say, Blobber is old man and two shoulder buttons is confusing. So I was using the Kamehameha shoulder button, not the attached to walls shoulder button. Idiot. Doesn't quite feel as smooth as Ori and the Blind Forest say. I think I have to go to that one. Up and across. Doesn't quite feel as smooth as Ori. Is this thing? Do I Kamehameha it? I don't know what this circle of blue wants. To bring this thing to it. Now, what was the yeet mechanic? I can ride it around like a skateboard? Kind of. Okay, so that was a key. Fair enough. Ooh. Ooh, we discovered a bug. You can go through walls. If you use Kamehameha before attaching to a wall. Except that then we get ourselves stuck. I should not have tried to exploit. I am punished. Punished for attempting to exploit my way through the walls. You don't look like... What if we Kamehameha you? There we go. Ma-senko-ha! 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 Not swing so low as to touch the ground there. Oh. I'm out of Kamehameha energy. Over. Fair enough. Wrong thing. Hello, I used the air dodge button. No, I did not. Fair enough. There we go. Itachi. Thank you. Okay, you need to fully power the gate. Timing puzzle? Timing puzzle. Oh, come on. I was jumping over you. Okay. There's some bugginess with that. That should either let you touch the ground or jump off of the enemy once you're not stun lock you. Thank you. No! Grumble, grumble, grumble.
Okay.
Attach. Thank you. Well, the curve went from being ridiculously easy to quite hard. Although, most of it is on me and... I didn't know there are enemies in that. Me and... being terrible at two shoulder buttons. Much prefer if the attach button were one of the A, B, X, Y instead of second shoulder button. In fact, is there some way of fixing that? We just turn on. Is that going to automatically grapple now? I'm not touching him. Well, it definitely didn't automatically grapple. Maybe because I didn't click apply? Let's see if that does it. Nope, it does not automatically grapple. I mean, it says they're on, but it doesn't automatically grapple. So, what is that supposed to mean? Kill these? No. Ah, now it is automatically attaching to walls. Okay. So that works, but why isn't the hookshot thing happening then? So auto climb works, but auto grapple does not. Jump air dodge. Oh, that's on me. Although I don't see how. Maybe I didn't time jump air dodge well enough. Touching it while it's on the roof is unacceptable. Can I dodge, then jump? No. Turn round once you're in the Kamehameha. It feels like once you press this, you should be able to press left, right to change which direction you're facing and Hadoukening. That is a problem that I had with Ori as well, that the top of grapplable things should not leap you across to the other side, but rather get on the top and stop. When you climb up there, you should just stop on the top. Okay. Jump. Well, I don't know how you're meant to make that. Really feels like you cannot jump and then air dodge from the top of the top thing across to that next one. Okay. again. That shouldn't chain lock you. We turn off auto climb. Sorry, didn't I just turn you off? Why did it... do? Now that's fair, because I didn't attach to it. Pressing the shoulder buttons. Why didn't it climb? Thank you. Yeah, the buttons to attach to these things and to attach to walls should be one of your main four. It should be one of X, Y, A, B. You almost never use Y to do anything. Y is basically only open door. It should instead be interact, not just with the door, but interact with the grapple point and interact with the wall. So as to hold on to wall. Okay. We will give the game one more start from the start. See if it does a better job of tutorializing how to wall properly, but otherwise, I think it's lost me. So, Mum and Dad go to fight Mecha Godzilla, and they die, and they leave us alone. We know. Be the default. Feels like I should be able to follow them into their cave there, but whatever. Throw things. No. I want this thing. Oh! Wait, how did I do what I just did before? I, like, yeeted myself using the hookshot. I just did that. How did I do that? Okay, maybe I just had perfect timing with the upswing. Bird lady that we hadn't discovered before. We can make friends with Bird Lady. It is cute, Salah. It is cute. Why did you attach to the second one and not the first one? Clearly made the I'm ready for you to attach to the next thing, like flower opening thing, and didn't actually do it. You. Well, again. Stuck. Go this way.
Squish, 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 squish.
Friend you. Eat. Oh my, we actually used the Y button for something. Should just be bloody well attach to hookshot. Points and attached to wall. Jump. Okay. Kamehameha him until he goes away. I didn't do a jump and then dodge. You need to jump dodge, then wall attach. Jump dodge, wall attach. Dodge wall attach. Otherwise it doesn't let you jump dodge. Like, you have to exit out the top of the bubble, not the sides of the bubble. That's not fair. His bite attack has more range than his hitbox. Come on, eat it. Eat it. Maybe I'm not allowed to yeet if I don't have any energy? No, it's just very slow. Okay. I think I was meant to learn how to stomp from that. And that we did not learn how to down stomp. Okay, it doesn't tell you also need to... It just says press one of these two. And what you actually need to do is hold down and press those two. So that's some actively wrong tutorializing. And that means that you don't suffer fall damage, so it's quite useful. Should have attached the first time there. Let me through. That's so mean. Boo. Stop. Why didn't you hook shot? Jump, jump, jump. Double Kamehameha. Bugged out our sprite, but okay. There we go, that reset our sprite. Didn't you attach? Yeah, now this time that we know how to wall attach properly. Like jump and air dodge from grappling to the side thing was the solution, but maybe not. It is also a very weird choice to have the second jump button, because the dodge is effectively a second jump, on a different button than your jump. Okay, there we go. We butt stomp them. No, butt stomp does not destroy the boingies. Success. That said, it feels like there's something over there that we're meant to explore. We do have to go up. Remember to exit the top of the bubble, or else things don't work. To attack bounce you? Attack bounce does nothing. You can't, like... You can't hover on enemies by using attack. Maybe I'm meant to just... Yeah, that's probably actually a makeable jump. Come on, I want to eat it. Why aren't we bouncing properly there? Thank you.
Chew, bless me.
Hey.
Okay.
make this have water and it will be happy. I do not understand what that wants. I guess we're gonna have to kill you. It takes too long to, like, grab a hold of that when you're trying to yeet it. Oh, it was plant a seed, not make it water. Okay. Butt stomp can be used as an attack. No, it hurts you. Butt stomp hurts you. Do not try and use butt stomp as an attack. Friendo, you're like a tiger. I don't understand what the friendos are supposed to do aside from be cute. And if it's be cute, then they are doing their job perfectly. Kind of feels like maybe they're meant to be a rest spot or something, or maybe we're meant to collect the friends. They've panned a friend who's got some Bulbasaur-like I grow plants, things happening. I grow plants out of my back. Hello, panda friends. No, you don't want to be friends. You're not going to nuzzle me. Thank you for playing, Alluri. Okay, it took me some time. Eventually I got into having two shoulder buttons. That's a me thing. Most people that are used to playing controller games will have an easier time of that. It is somewhat smooth, though not as perfectly fluid and smooth as Ori. It is cute. It has nice music. I like that overall But again, I think they should rework some of the two shoulder pad buttons to be using the Y button and B button that you're otherwise not using very much instead. I will keep an eye on this moving forwards. Hopefully they keep doing a good job.